Hi, everybody. Welcome to WXII12.com. I'm Dave Aiken, and I can tell you we've seen a pretty nice day the past couple of days here in the Piedmont, and it looks like we'll have one more day today before things start to change a little bit. A nice afternoon for our Saturday on tap. The clouds will gradually start to come back as we go through the day today and tonight and through the day tomorrow as well, and we could actually see a chance for some rain as we get late into the day tomorrow afternoon. Now, some clouds out there across the area at the moment, and we'll kind of battle the clouds and sunshine as we go on into this afternoon. There is some moisture back out to the south and west of us over parts of northern Georgia, but I think most of that will kind of dry out and flatten out as it comes towards the mountains of North Carolina as it builds into some drier air, which is what we're in right now, a nice big regime of high pressure, which will help to keep things dry through the day today. But as it slides off into the Atlantic, we see more in the way of a return flow out of the south, and that will help to warm us up a little bit later on this afternoon, and it will increase our chance for showers and thunderstorms as we go into the day tomorrow. There's the rain I was talking about over parts of Georgia and back out into areas of Tennessee and back out to the west of that. A couple of systems we'll have to deal with. A cold front over the plains, area of low pressure down over parts of Texas. Those will come together and join together and give us a good chance for some rain, especially as we get into Monday and Tuesday of the upcoming work week. We'll see some showers and some thunderstorms, and we could see some significant rainfall come out of some of those rain showers as we go into the first part of the upcoming work week. Well, high temperatures this afternoon in the mountains up at about 70 with a 20% chance of some showers and thunderstorms there. I think the foothills and the Piedmont will remain fairly dry today. We'll just battle the clouds with highs in the mid and upper 70s a little bit later on this afternoon. Now for tonight, overnight lows getting down into the 50s. We'll keep in that chance of a shower in the mountains, 53 the overnight low there, and partly cloudy in the foothills and the Piedmont. And the clouds actually may thicken up as we go towards tomorrow morning with overnight lows in the foothills and the Piedmont into the mid and upper 50s. Well, tomorrow is Mother's Day once again, 2012, and Mother's Day forecasts extra clouds, a 20% chance of late day showers tomorrow, and high temperatures up at about 75 degrees. And while you're here at WXII12.com, check out the 7-day forecast, and you'll see some of the rain that we've got in play for us for the first part of the upcoming work week.